Your title is Chief Actuary for the City of New York. Now, is this an appointed position or is it done through the electoral process?
It's a very unique position in the sense that I report to the five city retirement systems and pension funds. There's one for the New York City Employees Retirement System, and then for the police, for the fire, for the teachers, and for the Board of Ed. And so each of these have their own Board of Trustees. Right. And on these Board of Trustees is half of them are city elected officials and half of them are union representatives. So they're comprised of those folks, and because I report to them, they're the ones that make the decision to appoint the actuary through a resolution that they adopt. So the three retirement systems, the New York City Employees Retirement System, the Board of Education, and the Teachers Retirement System, they appoint the actuary, and then the police and fire pension fund get that actuary as their own actuary.
Now, are there like term limits or anything on this position, or once you're in, you're doing a fantastic job, that's just like holding down a regular?
Correct. There's no term limit.
Private sector job. Okay.
You know, so I work at the pleasure of the board. So if they decide to not to further not point me, then I would, you know, that's when I would not be the actuary for the City of New York anymore.